Hi YouTubers, I'm just walking to town to meet up with Jane and the trees look stunning. I'm going to walk through the woods in a minute. I'm just going through this housing estate. Here we have the woods. The sun's pretty bright and gives these long shadows. There's somebody walking the dog. I don't really want to get them on camera if I can help it. But going to town to meet Jane. Jane doesn't know this, but her dental appointment has been cancelled again. First time it was cancelled, we were very, very annoyed because we arrived at the surgery, dental surgery, and we've come back from holiday, especially. Yeah. Morning. Morning, lovely day.
Beautiful, isn't it?
And she got a text message to fill in a form for the appointment, which is this week. It's not tomorrow, but it's Thursday. And she filled it in and sent it back. And she got a reply saying it's been cancelled, her appointment. Now it's to do with the fill-in, or she may have to have the tooth removed. Ah, she's going to be furious. Anyway, on the bright side, I'll meet her in town today, and we're going to go to Wetherspoons for lunch and have a look around the shops. But I just thought I'd bring you along on this walk. It's such a beautiful day. Alright, let's stop. And from where we live, this is how we get to town on foot. There's not many places I've lived, apart from Corby, where you can do this, and it's an ancient woodland. And it's stunning. Look at the trees. You get deer in the woods, squirrels, jays, magpies. There's even some kites nesting, or have been this year over there. And you wouldn't think we're less than a mile from the town centre. I think it's probably 10 minutes, 15 minutes walk now, if that. Opens up now, and then you go back into the woods. There's a few bungalows over here. Right, in the second part of the woods, they're doing a bit of clearing there, so I'll switch the camera off. I think there's an aeroplane or something coming over. Just seen a couple of people. Seen the local vicar. Had a quick chat with him. Apologise, I'm walking into the sun. Can you hear the noises? That squawking is squirrels. That's not that. Yeah, there's no plane coming over. Bit more traffic now. Would be nice if there's a little bit of mist. That's where I've just come from. Bit more traffic now. If you look through there, there's some houses. That's how close we are to the town and the houses. Apologise for the sun, it's very high, very strong. There's a very strong smell of cannabis just wafted across them. So somebody's having a smoke in the woods. Can't see where I'm going now. more traffic noise now because we're getting closer to the town. Oh, that's the curry plant smell, that was very, very strong. Very nice. Turning the camera at the moment, so it's facing to my right hand side because the sun's straight in front. You get to this bridge, that's the end of the woods. Well, it's not, but we're going to be on the road now into the town, so I don't think I'll film anymore. There's some kids on scooters coming along. Right, this is the bridge, and just at the end and through those little woods there, it's the town centre. And you can see quite a bit of traffic on that road.